Ajuna așa, în apoze zavara să vă...
It is obvious that this is a political body where members of where leaders of the opposition parties are also invited, and I believe, of course, there will be members of the government party. So it is a political grouping, not one that is directed towards dealing with the increase in the number of new cases of COVID-19. What I would like to see, what we have been pushing for, is that there should be a body that is not political, but mainly filled with professional people conversant with handling pandemics, epidemics, and diseases such as this virus epidemic. That is what we want. So for politicians to go there, politicians basically do not understand medicine. I think I do a little bit because I've been trained as a doctor. But most of the others would be talking about politics. Anything that they do is about becoming popular, getting more votes and all that. That is not the kind of body I would like to join.